just passed Indianola, Utah. It's kind of a pretty country. A nice old valley that runs along. And we're on 89, heading north. I haven't seen any signs yet on how far Salt Lake City is. I think we're about 100 miles from Salt Lake City. Here's a big truck. That big fifth wheel get by me. He was towing a fifth wheel plus a big quad trailer, so he was double towing. That's weird to see this, some of the big rigs that they use down here tow a big old fifth wheel and like a belt, like a ski boat or something behind your trailer. Heading on 15 north, Salt Lake City. There's a Wally World. I didn't see that. Gotta stop at every Walmart along the way. I don't see the Walmart. Where's the Walmart? That's way over there. Canyon Creek. We're about 50 miles from Salt Lake City, I think. 15 is going to be a big multi-lane freeway. What time is it? 3:30, so I'm going to hit Salt Lake City rush hour. We're heading out of North Salt Lake City. It's been a big traffic mess for the last hour. Couple accidents and oh man, what a freaking zoo getting through Salt Lake. I think we're out of the rush hour traffic. It's 4:30 right now, so I was afraid I was going to get all tied up in traffic, but I made her out. I tried to get up to up into Idaho. Coming into Ogden, Utah. Looks about the same as Salt Lake City, just less traffic. What are you sniffing, Rock? Traffic was kind of boggled up farther back, finally kind of opened up, so I think once I get past Ogden, it should be smooth sailing. At least I hope. Took me an extra hour to get through Salt Lake City that I wasn't planning on, but figured that was going to be a zoo. It's warm out, 95. Aren't we sniffing something? What are you sniffing, Rock? Sierra RV. Wow, look at all those RVs. There are hundreds of them.